Hello, this is an automatic hand sanitizer dispenser model made by DNA Solutions, Nasik. This model consists of an ultrasonic sensor and a controller board. The controller board basically has the processing unit as well as the power driving circuit which can directly drive your pump or solenoid. So over here we are using an ultrasonic sensor and we have manufactured a small mounting plate which will simplify your installation process for the ultrasonic sensor. So this ultrasonic sensor can be directly connected to the controller board, and the controller board can be powered by 8 to 12 volt DC power supply, and we can control up to 5 ampere load current, any solenoids or pumps that you want to control. We have provided a time adjustment potentiometer. From this you can select the time for which you want to dispense. So the time settings can be given from 0 to 5 seconds. We also have given a distance settings. So you can update or modify the distance at which you want to trigger the sensor. So right now we have a distance setting from 2 to 25 centimeter. So this board can be used to manufacture automatic hand sanitizer. Now what we'll do, we'll test the power supply of 12 volt and we'll test various pumps and motors and control them. So over here I'm giving a 12 volt DC power supply, and now I'm connecting a small submersible pump. So now I'll be using R365 non-submersible DC pump. So now you can see, even if the hand is put over there, the pump has stopped. Now we'll control a 12 volt solenoid valve. So in this case you can't see or you can't hear anything, but I can feel the vibrations for the solenoid valve. Now one more, we'll be using a testing a bigger pump. This pump has a current rating of 2.6 ampere. This is a diaphragm pump and it is also a type of a non-submersible pump. Now we'll be seeing a demo on how we can control 24 volt solenoid and 24 volt pump. So first of all, I'll be giving a 24 volt power supply, 24 volt DC. And now we are going to connect a 24 volt aqua pump. This is a pump, 24 volt aqua pump, which you can use to make automatic hand sanitizer. I'm not sure if you can hear it or not, but you can hear the pump turning on, valve turning on and off. So using this, only this valve and our circuit, you can make a drip type automatic hand sanitizer. So now if you want to generate mist or powerful mist, then you will have to use a valve and a diaphragm pump. This is a 24 volt diaphragm pump that is used in ROs and aqua guards. So I'm not sure if you can see this, but the motor is vibrating as well as the solenoid is turning on. So using our circuit, you can use a variety of pumps, solenoids, valves and at various voltages and make your own automatic hand sanitizer. Thank you.